Hello, 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 hello. I trust you guys are good. This is Peter, the rugby eater. The subject of today's topic is the man, none other than Makazolo Mapimpi, the Mustang from Mtanzane. I would like to look at Makazolo Mapimpi's career to date. That includes his club career, as well as his international test career, and to examine and see if the man will be able to last until the next World Cup in France 2023. So let's first look at Mapimpi's club career. Is the first big team he played for was the Southern Kings in Super Rugby in the 2016-2017 season. That season was the Southern Kings' last outing in Super Rugby before they were transferred to Pro 14. So for the Southern Kings, Mapimpi played 14 games and he managed to score 11 tries. The next team he joined was the Free State Cheetahs in Currie Cup, as well as the Cheetahs in Pro 14. His Pro 14 career, he played 13 games and scored 10 tries. Midway through the Pro 14 career, he was picked up by the Sharks, where he scored 4 tries and played 10 games. Then in the 2018-2019 season, Mapimpi played 16 games and scored 5 tries. So it's quite clear in every competition that Mapimpi has played in, he's done very well. I can remember in the Pro 14 season we played, where he played 13 games and scored 10 tries. He was the top try scorer for most of the tournament, and the fact that he was taken up by the Sharks midway through the Pro 14, if he had to play the Pro 14 fully the whole season, he could have easily been the top try scorer in the Pro 14. Now let's have a look at Mapimpi's test career. In all tests between 2018 and 2019, he's played 14 games and he also started 14 games, and in the 14 games he managed to score 14 tries. In the IRB Rugby World Cup he scored 6 tries and played 6 games, and the Rugby Championship he started 6 games and scored 4 tries. For Mapimpi's entire professional career, he played 80 games and scored 56 tries, giving him a try scoring percentage of 70%. Now please allow me to entertain the following comparison. Now the greatest Springbok wing of all times has got to be Brian Habana. Brian Habana's professional career spans 330 games, scoring 157 tries with a try scoring percentage of 47%. I'm not saying Mapimpi is better than Brian Habana. I'm just laying the stats out there. But that is the comparison between the two. Brian Habana, he is arguably the best winger in the world ever. But I'm just bringing up a comparison to see in what bracket Mapimpi lies in. Like Siya Kolisi and Lucanio Am, Mapimpi has emerged from humble beginnings, and it's great to see international clubs having an interest in Mapimpi, as reports came out this week that clubs from Europe and Japan has shown interest in signing the South African winger. So that is Mapimpi's story. I would like to hear your comments, and thank you for watching my video. Have a look at my channel for videos that might be of interest.